Hello, this is Sophia. Welcome to the quick start with FlowShare. So in this short video, I'm going to show you how it works. And what we're going to do is start the capturing process. So now I am in Excel and FlowShare is on the left. And every click will generate a step. What I want to show here is how to implement a filter. So what I need to do is just focus on the process and FlowShare will capture each step along the way. So I don't need to interrupt my process, I can just focus on what I want to show here. So this filter works, I implemented it successfully, FlowShare generated a few steps. If you've done a lot or too much, you can always erase them. But first, let's see what it does. So FlowShare captures the screenshot and automatically adds a file, an arrow, so you can see what element has been clicked on. You can edit your document, but what's also amazing is that FlowShare automatically creates a short description on what you clicked on. So you do not need to add anything else as your guide is already ready. And what we're going to do now is export it as a PDF file. And as you can see, the document is already great as it is. So I could actually just send it over to someone, and it actually does look like I did spend a bit of time on creating the layout, but it was just one of our templates. So this is how a ready-made document looks like, which was automatically created with FlowShare. And all that's left is you can try it yourself.